Eight superstars loaded into the ring, and this match is now under. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
She knows what an important equalizer the kendo stick can be.
Oh, she got out of there.
A bit here.
Oh my goodness. And repeated impacts like that will weaken you mentally as much as it does physically.
Whip back into the ring.
Stephanie McMahon, in all her endless selflessness, allowing the WWE Universe to watch her in awe.
Watch her set up in the corner.
Monkey flip.
You reassess some things.
Oh, and Stephanie McMahon has the opposition in her sights.
Attack after attack from Stephanie.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Here comes the setup, double underhook.
That will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Stephanie McMahon!
Overcoming all those superstars. Elimination rules in effect for this matchup here tonight. It'll be
Anderson with the ghost has been eliminated.
The official has to call it.
Here are your winners, Carl Anderson and Luke Gallows, the OC.
And the winners celebrating together. Great chemistry. Corey, how important is it for a superstar to use their surroundings?
Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Chris Jerry Cole.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest. That's why they... This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with no absence of malice. Able
to kick in the gut, double underhook.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Tyler Bates.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never. And it's time for a true test of endurance and skills.
Terrible position for San Martino.
Look at this, just unloading. And a stomp to the gut, too.
Byron, what is something a superstar should do after they score the first fall?
When you win the first fall, you have to keep your foot on the gas pedal. Keep that energy going and try to score another fall.
I strongly disagree. After scoring the first fall, the sage thing to do is go on defense, slow things down, run the clock out.
Well-timed counter on San Martino.
Setting it up.
Scouted.
Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment. Across the top rope.
Shot right to the gut.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan. From behind.
German suplex. He's one step ahead there.
Oh, what a right hook.
San Martino giving the WWE Universe the opportunity to appreciate a true legend.
Oh, gut punch. Nasty.
Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring. He's lost some of his win now. And now thrown back into the ring.
Will he be able to capitalize?
That's got to end it this time around.
Just floating through the air.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
The steel chair. Never as innocent as it looks.
Out. Bam. Oof. San Martino with a nice turnaround. Deep arm drag.
What's coming here? Submission move being applied.
There it is. He had no choice but to tap out. Drop.
Piercing.
Oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
Oh, and there's the tap out. He just couldn't hold out any longer. No choice but to sacrifice the fall.
Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. Saw it coming and it burst into the arm drag. Response against Bruno.
Up into the torture rack.
Beast job.
See ya.
Definitely wouldn't want to be him.
You've got to wonder how much has been.
I don't care who you are. You can't survive any more of those.
What impact! Right in the kisser. And that definitely made solid impact.
San Martino dodges that attack.
Oh, what a chop! And now tying up the leg.
Straight to the knee.
Big knee to the midsection.
San Martino giving the WWE Universe the opportunity to appreciate a true legend.
This is just establishing dominance, followed by a stomp.
outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
He's got a kendo stick, a weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
Able to elude it.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Mounted palm strikes.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
Time's up, and he triumphs in this Iron Man match.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
And guys, that was a spectacular... Things getting started in this elimination tag match.
Elimination tag.
Right, they pick the angle. Back elbow.
Is that all she wrote for McDonough?
Headlock. Oh, cheap shot right above the eye. Ooh, neck breaker.
Incredible.
Oof. No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
Sharp punch. Set down to the floor.
Finn Balor tags in.
Overhead kick finds the mark. Tag is made, and here we go.
Thanks for coming.
Finn Balor has been eliminated.
Balor's in.
Thanks for coming.
Damian Priest has been eliminated.
Will that stop Priest?
And Dominic could be moments away.
Uh-oh.
And it goes.
Dominic Mysterio has been eliminated.
Over.
And a hammer fist right across the collarbone.
Teamwork making the dream work right here with that display.
Here we go. Somersault plancha to the floor.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Snap suplex.
Check out this power.
turns it around.
Pulls the trigger. Bang! What a knee.
Yeah. Setting up.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex. Down with the vertical suplex.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
That'll break his arm.
Vicious.
And JD's keeping the pressure up.
JD McDonald
has been eliminated.
McDonald needs to end this.
Oh, what a drop kick
on the mark.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Pretty drop kick.
Oh, both feet causing immense damage.
Oh, my goodness, what a knee strike.
Big ball.
Getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
He skirts around it.
Spot the target.
Still stares to the face.
Consecutive attacks keeping McDonough off his game.
JD's got to find his spot and take advantage.
Steps connect.
I hope he just watch it.
Shots to the back of the neck. Double axe handle. Oof.
Avoiding contact.
He's preparing for something.
Standing Spanish fly. Are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this.
He just tossed the leg.
McDonough wasting no motion on the counter.
Oh, God.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Stopping the arm.
Oh, my God.
Himself of continuing is worth it. Is the pain too much?
He's endeavored so much thus far. I guarantee he won't quit right now.
submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later. Dropkicked all the way to the floor.
Finds the room to land a back elbow.
Reversals.
And watch this. Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something. All right, here we go. This is the no disqualification match. Anything goes.
Titus O'Neil has been eliminated. Titus O'Neil has been eliminated.
There's the Irish curse backbreaker.
And Happy Corbin has been eliminated.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against the rest of their competition.